diseases weaponized to attack, disable, even kill. Weapons of mass destruction of the most hideous kind. But what if such agents of war came not from the enemies we know, a new enemy is emerging. Neither superpower nor rogue nation, neither terrorist group nor crazed individual. This new enemy is the natural world itself, a microscopic realm of bacteria. Bacteria within us.